Welcome back to Elden Ring. Alright, well, we're going to face the right card. I went ahead and put on the Erd Tree Talisman and leveled up twice. Thank you, bird. In order to make sure my mimic tier does not kick my own butt when I summon it. And here we go. Say coming out from the side. Close enough? I don't know. But the mimic tier isn't doing alright. So much for that strategy. I'm gonna keep using this thing. But I've gotta find something that'll distract it. Okay, what can I use? Physic-wise? Okay, well, I'll keep opening bubble because the first hit can be significant. Let's go with that one. Start with him because he's got lightning. Oh, yeah. Yeah, because he's got lightning attacks. We'll see how well that works. I need the last of us plate. That's a good question, isn't it? I need the last of us plate. I don't know. Right now, I think I'm gonna go. Let's go run. So if I can get Tish. Alright. Okay, I seriously gotta work. Okay, let's work on my chest a little bit. Way too much stuff. Get back. Alright, it's time to take to the bugs. Back.
controls, after all.
Comes. What knows his dead friend?
Probably not.
Last return to civilization, so. Sorry about that. Alright. Okay, over there. I didn't see him. Around that corner, that's where the Australian tree beast is. Although I can summon my friend in to fight the Australian tree beast, and it'll respawn. I'm gonna take it out. Yeah, hold the seed. Nice shot. Yeah, the problem is nowhere to stand. Or I could trigger it, and then come back here. Yeah, ranges far and wide, the entire thing. Yeah, it looks like a breeze rot. So let's, how about we don't challenge it. Let's leave it alone. Maybe it'll leave us. Or will leave us. Don't mess with it, we'll mess with you. Of course, if it's already triggered, it may still be down there. Thank you. case to hide them. I don't need it that bad. Actually, I've got the tree seed. Okay, back of it. Let's see about cutting these guys out one at a time. His friend's like, wait on. One over there. Let's just take the short distance across here. I'm not in it. I need to stand in it. That could be better. Got this one. I can deal with this one. Longbow. Until I get the pulley bow, I think the longbow is probably the best. Hmm. glad none of these guys have that spell. Oh, pest threads. Booked you soon. Which one's gonna do it? I just do it sometimes. Repeating thrust and Scarlet Rot build up, you don't get much of that. Player thrust, okay, could be useful for me, I am not much. Anyway, okay. I get my boucher kicked, then I can unkick it. Try movements here first, because this isn't a very nice weapon I have here. Fight this thing for. I'm doing it for Ronnie. I'm doing it for Ronnie. We'll be right back. too busy casting spells. Okay, let's I think I'm just gonna go to land over a while. Get back.